You remember that?
Yeah, I remember it.
Yeah, me too.
Hey.
The National Weather Service in St. Louis has issued a tornado warning for St. Louis metro area and Ferguson and Missouri in Illinois, Cahokia and Madison areas until 8 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At around 7:15 p.m. Central Daylight Time, National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated strong rotation in a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado. This storm was located near Fenton, moving northeast at 30 miles per hour. Take cover immediately. Move into an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building, and avoid windows. If in a mobile home, leave and find a substantial shelter. Protect yourself from flying debris. This storm will be near St. Louis and Ferguson around 7:25 p.m. Cahokia around 7:29 p.m. Madison around 7:34 p.m. Do not wait for the tornado. Get into your shelters now. Waiting to hear or see the tornado can cost your life. The severe thunderstorm warning remains in effect for St. Louis, Madison, Ferguson, and other areas around the St. Louis area until 9:25 p.m. Central Daylight Time.